It's like this. So beautiful.
You lie.
The pool's waiting for you. Come on. Come on.
We did it! It only took 500 years of traffic, but we did it!
Alright, so we just drove through what was literally probably the equivalent of only walking maybe 30-45 minutes. And it took us about 45 minutes to drive, because the streets are actually really similar to where we just came from in Bali. They're kind of not really meant for cars, they're meant more for scooters, so. Anyways, we finally made it. Okay, we're trying to find locations for Cindy to shoot. It is absolutely blazing hot, and the sun is directly in the sky, so kind of got a little bit of problems, but we're gonna figure it out.
Wow. Okay, wow. That's everything?
No.
That's not even everything, wow.
Crazy. Do you like this, Bubba?
Yeah.
He said it's not even everything.
The making of an Instagram photo.
Look at that beautiful girl over there. Baba!
Didn't get tame, but the problem is he's comparing himself with
I'm
me and like I'm literally Indonesian, like I'm a little brown girl.
I know, but still, like I used
Niels,
to be so tan.
You're
when I was
so
a kid.
Tan. What are you talking about?
I know
you're usually as white as those sheep.
No, but like when I shower after I spend time in the sun, you feel it burn. Like the shower burns you. Yesterday I didn't
really
sit in the shower. Yeah.
That's
how I know I'm always getting tan.
Leaving Santorini after a near-death experience. Somewhat, maybe a little exaggerating, but I'm definitely in pain now. I learned a lesson.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, we're headed to Positano to shoot the rest of her campaign with Chris and our good friend Sarah, which we're super excited about. We're going on a trip and our favorite rocket ship zooming through. You're such a hater, Sheila. I just have to be in whatever she wants to film, and if I just pull my camera out for 2 seconds.
No, you hit me in the eye with your hair.
With my hair? Oh, I'm so sorry. That probably hurt you really bad.
Yeah. No, Niels, careful.
Right. Just want to see what it's like. Do you like it? Bye. We'll see you later, girly. Bye. There you go.
Alright, so I thought it'd be fun to rent a car and just more efficient, but there's these roads where like everyone just wants to go and there's absolutely no space. So yeah, we're just kind of sitting here. No one has any idea where to go. Like, I've almost hit 3 people. Everyone drives recklessly here. It's not the most fun thing.
Look at this house that we're in right now. Positano, Italy.
Niels' dumb ass fucking crashed, which is fucking amazing. After I told him, and after he tried to fucking take me and do donuts.
You make me something good, Bubba.
Yesterday you liked when I gave you a cheese
Wow, check out this refrigerator, bro. Wow.
Look at this, this is so cute.
This just took time and dedication. Oh my gosh, little paper towels.
So our Airbnb hosts are super, super kind, Francesca and Angelica. And they came and gave me, actually really funny, they put it in like those hand gloves. And they just put ice in it.
I was like, what are the gloves yeah. for?
And yeah, they just put some ice. So I'm just resting it while I make breakfast. And then I'm gonna go and get an ankle brace after we eat. Hopefully I'll be able to make it until I'm back in LA, and then we'll deal with it then. Wow, look at what my Bubba did. Look at this. Some eggies, some tosta, some, I don't know, but it all looks delicious. Thank you, Bubba.
All right, so we just got in a cab, and now we're gonna head to the pharmacy so I can grab a wrap so I can walk around and stop waddling. I mean, I'm probably still gonna waddle, but at least be less pain.
This is heaven. Look at that. I got all wrapped up. Good to walk around. At least till I'm back in America. Yeah.
So we're just walking through the streets of Positano looking for places to shoot for Cindy's campaign tomorrow. And every little street looks like this. So beautiful. Covered in trees. Oh God, I can barely walk. Yeah. Update. My foot is killing me. But we're in a very beautiful little restaurant by the beach having some lunch. Taking some photos.
You see how I have to walk to get up all these hills and stairs? But it's what she wants, so I gotta do it.
It's funny because Cindy's walking a little bit ahead of me. And every guy that passed looks at her, and then like they think they have a chance for a second, and then they see me waddling behind, and then they're like, wait, she has a boyfriend? But then they realize that I'm waddling, and then they laugh at me. So, okay, this is starting to get really annoying because this whole city is a hill.
It's our last day on Cindy's campaign trip in Europe. We're driving from Positano right now to Amalfi to meet our friend Sarah, because we're shooting the first part of the campaign at her hotel. My leg got even worse. I literally want to jump off a bridge right now. Once I'm home, I'm gonna go to the hospital and figure out what's going on, because I definitely cannot have this pain going any longer. I woke up last night with the worst pain in my leg. But anyways, excited for the shoot today, and for Cindy to make her brand dream come true.
Found a cool little fruit stand when we were driving to Sarah's hotel, Santa Clarita. It's just back there, you can't see it because we're parked on the side of the road, but it was really cute, and I thought that Cindy might want a photo over there in one of the bikinis, so I was like, hey, let's stop on the way back. So they're out there shooting right now. I just rewrapped my foot, and the driver was really nice and got me grapes, and it got me some juice, and it's probably one of the better juices I've ever had in my whole life. And now I'm just admiring all these massive yachts out here, trying to pick which one I would buy first if I had the money.
What do you think this donkey's trying to say to us?
Do drugs and don't stay in school.
And eat your vegetables.
And don't eat your vegetables and eat all the candy in the world.
That's a good motto to live by. Wise words by Cindy Kimberly.
I am known for my healthy living.
So. Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's so awesome. Are you also a pesca vegan?
I am a pesca vegan.
Or no, it's a pesquegan, right?
Pesquegan.
Got to this hotel called, what's it called?
Hotel Clarita.
It's called Cindy Kimberly's.
Everything is just named after you all of a sudden? And you're, anyways, look how pretty this is. Beautiful. Very beautiful.
Stop lying. You do not have those abs, Niels.
You literally just like sweat.
You lying. I know you flexing. I know you clenching that jaw.
Okay, Bubba, we need to pack and get ready. And then I know, I'm sad. We still didn't really even use the hot tub.
Okay, we can go in for 2 minutes and then let's shower and then pack and then let's go out and figure out ATVs.
Okay, so I don't know everything about this, but supposedly all of this is the brim of what used to be a volcano.
3 a.m. July 14th in Positano.
We both want to die right now because we got about 2 hours of sleep, I think.